Welcome to Star Wars Empire at War. Your goal in this game is clear. Take control of planets, conquer the Star Wars galaxy, and become the ultimate galactic commander. You have the ability to command everything from individual troops to starships and even the mighty Death Star as you fight on the ground, in space, and across the entire galaxy. How you do it is up to you. Will you repeat Star Wars history, or will you change it forever? The time to decide is now. The Empire is launching an assault on the Rebel base on Kashyyyk. To prepare you for the challenges of conquering the Star Wars galaxy, we are going down to the surface of Kashyyyk to show you how to take command of your land units to repel this invasion. Imperial forces have detected the rebel presence here on the surface of Kashyyyk. You will need to gather your troops and defend the Alliance base on this planet. To accomplish this, you must command ground units like these rebel soldiers who are currently on patrol to eliminate the enemy invaders. But before you begin, it is critical that you also understand how to use the command bar. To view the entire battlefield, use the mini-map located in the bottom left corner of the screen. Friendly units on the mini-map are displayed in green, while enemy units are red. The highlighted buttons represent advanced movement options, which are not covered in this tutorial. Please refer to the manual for a detailed description of their functions. Select the rebel soldiers by left-clicking on them. Whenever a unit has been selected, an icon for that unit will be displayed on the command bar. You may view the status of your units or activate special unit abilities from within this area.
Be advised, the last transmission we received from the Lost Patrol Squad came from a position near your current location.
They can't be far from here. Let's find them.
Use your squad to search for the Lost Patrol by selecting them with the left mouse button and then right-clicking on the location where you want them to move. You can review mission objectives at any time by selecting the Mission Holocron option, located on the command bar.
Yes? I'm here, sir. Can do. Right. Got it.
Our transmissions are being jammed, sir. We must find the jamming device, destroy it, and report back to base.
Take control of both squads by holding down the left mouse button and dragging a box around them.
Yes, sir.
You can select several units or your whole army this way. Locate the jamming device by exploring the surrounding area with these units.
Heading out, sir. Fall out, troops. Enemy forces.
There's the jamming device. We must destroy it.
Use the selected rebel units to destroy the jamming device. Hover your mouse.
Sir, this jamming device has Imperial markings.
Acknowledged, Squad 3. All units return to base.
To move your selected troops to the rebel base, you can give them movement orders by right-clicking directly on the battlefield map or on the mini-map.
We're tracking multiple Imperial transports from the east.
Get those defensive structures online now.
Build defensive structures to prepare for the incoming Imperial attack by right-clicking on the build pads located near the base walls, and then selecting a defensive structure to be built. Currently, you can build a turret and a Bacta healing station, but more structures will be available later in the game. Bacta healing stations heal infantry units when they're within range of the station. To see the healing range of a Bacta healing station, simply left-click on the station. If your build pad structures are destroyed, they can be rebuilt. But remember, all nearby enemies must be eliminated before you may reuse a build pad.
Rebel scum!
Incoming Imperial forces! Remember your training! Take cover!
Infantry units have the Take Cover ability. To use this ability, select an infantry unit and then click on the Take Cover ability icon located on the command bar. As an infantry squad takes casualties, the health meter for that squad will be reduced. Use the Bacta healing station to heal any wounded infantry unit.
Incoming walkers!
All flex soldiers, attack!
Every unit has strengths and weaknesses that can be exploited to win battles. Flex rocket soldiers are strong against lightly armored units like these AT-ST walkers. Command your Plex soldiers to attack the AT-ST units. To view this battle from a cinematic perspective, select the cinematic camera option located on the command bar.
The base is secure.
We need to reclaim all reinforcement points to our east. Otherwise, the Imperials will continue to attack our position.
Capturing the reinforcement points will prevent the enemy from landing even more troops. To capture a reinforcement point, you must eliminate all enemy units in the area and remain near the reinforcement point until it turns green. Note that every reinforcement point has a limit to how many units it can accommodate, denoted by the number shown. In Tutorial 5, we'll give you the opportunity to bring reinforcements into a land battle.
Almost there. This way.
Area secure. Let's keep moving.
Over here. Guarding the rear. Keep moving. Right away.
We can cover you.
Incoming Imperials! Open fire!
Moving out. Squad advance. I'll follow your lead. Heading out. Fallout troops.
Providing backup.
Area secure. That's all of them.
Sir, I'm receiving reports that a massive Imperial fleet is en route to Kashyyyk.
This system is no longer secure. We need to evacuate this base immediately.
Retreating allows you to save your units from certain destruction whenever you're faced with overwhelming odds. Remember, you can always return to a battle later with additional units. Select the retreat button on your command bar to take your remaining forces and regroup them on another planet.
Inform the main Alliance fleet that the Empire is aware of our presence on Kashyyyk. The rest of you, prepare for evacuation.
Yes, sir.
I can only hope that the Imperials haven't uncovered any other Alliance outposts.